गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन सेशन। होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट होम। टुडे लेट्स स्टार्ट विद समथिंग न्यू, दैट इज टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट लेटर राइटिंग। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल लर्न व्हाट आर द लेटर्स। नाउ लेटर्स आर way of expressing our thoughts. I repeat again, letters are the way of expressing our thoughts. Some letters are also written to take a permission or to solve a problem. Now, there are two types of letters. Now we will learn about the types of letters. So here there are two types of letters, formal letters and informal letters. Now, formal letters are the letters written for official purposes to the authorities or the seniors. That is known as formal letters. I repeat again, definition of formal letter is letters written for the official purposes to the authorities or seniors are known as formal letters. Next, informal letters, that is what about our topic today. Informal letters are the letters written to personal contacts, friends, families or relatives. I repeat again, informal letters are the letters written to the personal contacts, friends, families or the relatives. Okay students, now such letters require informal words also, specific and informal words also. They are brief to the point. Informal letters are written to the, as I told you all, informal letters are written to the families or friends or relatives. Now, informal letters has certain parts over there. Now we will just see or study the format of informal letter. So let's see the format of the informal letter now. See here students, the first part, A part. As I told you all, on the left side you have to write your address, sender's address with the pin code, that is your own address and the date. See how to write your A5 Blue Mansion, AB Road, Hardy, 413317, and you have to write the date, that is 27th February 2021. Okay, then you have to leave one line and then you have to write the salutation. Salutation means to whom you are writing, to your friend, that means dear friend or dear Naina. Okay, the third part, C part, that is again you leave one line. We will write here the body or main part of the letter, means we will write the contents of the letter, what we have to write in the letter in the paragraph wise. See, the body or the main part of the letter, this can be written in the paragraphs. See here, in C part, lines are there. Means here you have to write the contents or body of the letter, that is main part of the letter. You have to write the contents of the letter in paragraphs. Whatever you want to write in the letter, you have to write it in paragraphs. Okay. D part is, again after this, leave one line and write then the subscription or the complimentary closure. You have, means your loving friend. Complimentary closure is your loving friend, on the left hand side only. Okay, and then finally E1, you have to write the sender's signature, that means your own name, XYZ. Only in the case of examination you must not write your own name, you should sign off as XYZ or PQR or ABC. Understood students? I repeat again the format of the letter, informal letter. Just see over here, in the A part you will write your sender's address with the pin code, means your address and date. You have to write your own name and proper pin code and with the date below that. See here, it is the example A5 Blue Mansion, AB Road, Khardi, 413317 is the pin code, and then after that you have to write the date, proper date, 27th February 2021. After that you have to leave one line on the left side only, you have to write the salutation. The salutation means to whom you are writing. So you have to mention it as dear friend or dear Naina. Okay, then afterwards leave one line, and then start from the margin only, the body or the main part of the letter. That is, this can be written in paragraph. You have to write the, in these lines, you have to write the body or the main part of the letter. Means, you have to write the contents of your letter, what you have to write actually in the letter. That should be in the paragraphs. Then D point is the subscription or complimentary closure. After this, leave one line and then you have to give the complimentary closure. That is your loving friend. And finally, in the even, you have to write sender signature, means your name. That is XYZ. Only in the case of examination, you must not write your name. You should sign off as XYZ or PQR or ABC, etc. Understood, all of you children? Now, just see our today's letter topic in details. As I have already discussed with you all in short. See here, our today's topic, write a letter to your friend inviting him or her to your birthday party. Now, as I told you all in the format, that first of all you have to write sender's address, that is your own address. See, A5 Blue Mansion, AB Road, Hardy. Then you have to write the proper pin code along with it, 413317, and below that you have to write the date, that is 27 February 2021. After that you have to leave one line and you have to start from the margin only on the left hand side, that is the salutation. Now what is the salutation over here? To whom you are writing the letter? To your friend or your, so dear Naina. Again, in the next line, left hand side only, from the margin you have to start your body of the letter, that is main part of the letter, means whatever contents you have to write, contents of your letter, but in paragraph wise. So here we start the content of the letter. I am writing this letter to invite you to my birthday, which is on 10th of March. Hardy is not so far and you can certainly come. Come with your family. Spend the entire day with me. I shall be very happy. I shall not take a no for a reply. So here I end up with my first paragraph. And now I begin with my second paragraph after leaving one line. Just see here on the left hand side from the margin. Mummy had specifically means exactly, requested your parents to come along with. It will be a great day of enjoyment for all of us. In the evening, we are having all our friends over. There will be a small birthday party with cake and games. Then, now, please write to me and say that you will come. Now, here we end up with our letter and then we have to leave one line here and left hand side only from the margin. You have to give the subscription or complimentary closure, that is your loving friend, and then you have to write finally your name, that is XYZ. Only in the examination purpose, you should not write your name. You should sign off as ABC or PQR or XYZ. Understood the concept of the letter, children? Very well. So just I will repeat one more time the letter writing. Just pay attention here. Write a letter to your friend inviting him or her to your birthday party. Now, again your sender's signature, sender's address with the pin code, proper pin code and date. A5 Blue Mansion, AB Road, RD 413317, this is the pin code. Date 27 February 2021. Afterwards, you have to leave one line and you have to start the salutation. Okay, that is dear Naina, to whom you are writing the letter, to your friend, dear Naina. Now here, after writing this salutation, you have to leave one line and then you have to start from the margin, left hand side only, you have to write the body or the main part of the letter, that is it contains the contents of the letter, what you have to write actually in the letter, but it should be in the paragraph. Okay, so I am writing this letter to invite you to my birthday, which is on the 10th of March. Hardy is not so far and you can certainly come. Come with your family, spend the entire day with me. I shall be very happy. I shall not take a no for a reply. Here I end up with my first paragraph, and now after leaving one line, I begin with my second paragraph. That is from the left hand side only with the margin. Mummy has specifically requested your parents to come along. It would be a day of great enjoyment for all of us. In the evening, we all are having our friends over. There will be a small birthday party with the cake and games. Here I end up with my second para, and then I begin with my, after leaving one line, I begin with my third para. That is, in one line only I end up with my this letter. Please write to me and say that you will come. Here I finish with my whole body of the letter, main part of the letter, and then finally after leaving one line I will give you the subscription, that is complimentary closure, that is your loving friend. And then you have to write your sender's signature, that is your name XYZ. Only in the examination purpose you should not write your name, you have to sign it off as PQR or XYZ or ABC. Understood, students? Now I hope you have understood the concept of the letter writing and this letter writing very well, informal letter. Okay, students? Thank you, students. Stay home, stay safe. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe our channel.